So I just dumped out my bag of markers in the intent to pick up one single marker that I actually need to do the project, which is this one. But I'm really, really OCD about marker piles on tables. So what's going to actually happen is I need to put these all in color order and sort them before I can actually draw.